Did you know that in Red Dead Redemption 2, there's a secondary mission that is completely different from every other mission in the entire game? I'm talking about the mission where you go hunting with Pearson in the swamps. But why is it so different from the other missions? Well, after having moved your boat to the designated point on the map, you'll be able to increase the boat's speed exponentially and go to Tahiti with Pearson.